And for the very first time ever, fairgoers will have to pass through metal detectors to get into State Fair Park. More than 100 police officers and 550 public safety officers will patrol the grounds. Those in attendance will also notice the hundreds of surveillance cameras around State Fair Park. They will be monitored throughout the fair's 11-day